wireless connection.
改，不要再给我发私信告诉我相关有个餐饮。How do you mirror full screen vertical video into your TV monitor? First, please turn your TV monitor 90 degree and prepare this one. This is a Fabon vertical full screen mirror adapter, DC 5 voltage, and connect to the TV monitor.If your Android phone is USB-C connector, please prepare the USB-C cable. USB-C cable. USB-C cable connect to the adapter. USB-A. Okay. This one. Mirror plug. M-I-R-A-P-L-U-G. This one. Please download this one. Mirror plug. Turn on.Star, allow, Bluetooth, turn on, connect the Bluetooth with this adapter. After connect, you will have the audio, and then YouTube.
英语中的斯文达学很。
Yes. Before you use wireless connection with this adapter.Please confirm whether the mobile phone have the ability of the wireless connection. How to test? Please use your home smart TV and then turn on the mirror cast to your smartphone TV. If your smart TV can show the video by wireless connection, it means your mobile phone has the ability. How to mirror to the adapter?For Samsung Android phone, you use the Smart View, and then you will see the adapter name. This one, right now. Yes, you will mirror to the TV and the Fortune Mall. Okay, I will test the video and the audio. I turn on the YouTube. No problem.
疫苗教会你，
有一艘船，什么问题就连陈能天都感到很恐怖。OK, it's no problem, and it is very smooth.
我将 iPad 当成 Switch 版本，
I must inform you some limitation.If you want to mirror the Netflix, it cannot do. Okay, it is a copyright video, so it cannot mirror the Netflix and the Disney video. It cannot. Okay.